Tony Snell has always been a man of many talents, especially before the NBA. He once fought side by side with Arnold Schwarzenegger himself to fight a predator. After he served his time in the military, he became a homicide detective.
No, you fucked up, right? Yeah, you know you fucked up.
After he realized being the police wasn't for him, he started going by the name Levar before he got set up. And after he served his time and got out, before you know it, he grew his hair out, lost some weight, and made it to the NBA.